Why is that? Is the idea just that you attach other rooms around it? Is that why it doesn't have walls? Or does it not have walls because we don't have an airlock on it? What do I need? Why am I... Aluminium. Aluminium? I need two aluminium. Oh my god. How am I going to find the aluminium? And I've been informed reliably, or by somebody just trying to scare me a little bit, probably more likely, that some creatures in this game are nocturnal. And that they choose to hunt at night. Is there any way to skip to night daytime, you know? Just a nice little, like a little Stardew Valley rest function kind of thing. I just need two aluminium! I can't see a bloody thing, Can you hear the motion sing? I can't hear a bloody thing. I'm just seeing copper and iron. Where's my magnesium? I know there's some spawns around here. I know it does. We've seen it before. I thought it was on that left-hand side, but I'm just not spotting it. What is that over there? Is that base? That's base. Okay, I don't need to freak out. Oh. Are you attacking? No, I don't think they attack. We're a little creepier at night time. I'm not going to lie, but it's okay. I'm alive. For now. Maybe I should have brought my friend with me. Maybe I should have brought Jenkins. No, wait. Magnesium. I'm looking for magnesium. Wait, what am I looking for? Aluminium, yes! Yes! I'm sorry! I'm not trying to attack you, buddy! Leave me alone! Nah! I don't have my pistol out! Where's my pistol? I'm not dying now! Not now! Where are you? Where are you? Get out of town, kid. This planet ain't big enough for the both of us. Oh, I don't like this at night time. They feel more aggressive. I'm just trying to get back home. I've got the where is home? There it is. At least that building's nice and big. That's what she said. You know what women like? A big habitat. I do have quite a big flat, I'm just saying. Right, open forge. Okay, do I need to then attach this onto this? How does this work? Ah! It did a thing. I really wish they used a different noise effect. Come on, I know you- Get in there! Okay, I mean, this is cool. It's kind of in the ground, although I quite like that. There we go, look at this! Got a little begin pressurization. But there's only walls! What's the point? What does this thing achieve? I mean, the airlock's really cool, but then there's no walls! I'm gonna save it because I'm a little scared. Is that called a futon? It is. Alright. Where's my home? Where's my home? Game. What I was trying to say was we need to build a chemistry table, Because a chemistry table is how we build, I imagine, like plastic and stuff like that. So we build a chemistry table, put that inside the habitat we have at the moment. Yeah, that's our plan. So we need 10 glass. There's another one somewhere. Can I not skip? Is there any way to skip? Come on. Come on. Be careful, Jenkins. I got your back, buddy. Urgh! Where's my pistol? Oh! Oh, this is different. This means. Oh! Ah! Stop it! Don't like that I can jump. Don't like that. Jenkins is nearly dead.
There's so many things you're gonna kill me!
I need to keep them away from Jenkins. Even if that means putting myself at risk. You are not gonna hurt my butler robot. Okay, buddy, I'm trying to heal you here. Just come with me. I don't know how to do it. I don't. Jenkins! Customize. Oh, I can change color. We're gonna do that, but I think if I turn my light off, and I go inside, maybe we'll be a little sneakier. Then we can plan on what we're gonna do. Okay, so the plan. The plan is to make a chemistry. I need 5 pieces of steel. I don't know how to, I can't check that without being outside, so. I want it to be daytime again. This is just a pain in the ass. Be gone, criminal scum. It'd be a lot better when we have a habitat. Maybe Jenkins will follow me in there. Right, I need 5 pieces of steel. So all I need is magnesium. We have that. We have the magnesium. We have it over here. So I need 5 magnesium from my little. This is insanity. It's actually insanity. On the plus side, getting a lot of experience. I think that's the first time I've been hit. Jesus. That's a junior one. What do the adults look like? All right, magnesium. 5 magnesium. It's becoming daytime. It's brightened up a little bit. Maybe they'll stop the incessant attacking. How many did I need? 5. There we go. Lovely jubbly. And we need 10 glass. So we need 20 sand. I can do maths. Where's my shovel? Oh, I already got it. Okay. And then I think we just put it in there. And it isn't one of the wall ones, but I think it's going to let us build them. I don't really know what I'm doing, guys, in case that wasn't immediately obvious. I thought this would be like a fully functioned building, but evidently that's not the case. It's cool, but it's not a fully functioning building, so... Oh, more magnesium. Wait, what do I need? Aluminium, yeah. Quite a lot more. Okay, good to know there's another source of magnesium nearby, though. That's really helpful. Keeps me out of the worm. What is that over there? That's green. Is that plutonium? If it is, I'm grabbing it. I don't really want to have to travel for miles to get that stuff again. What is that? Lithium. Cool. First time we've seen lithium. It's very shiny. You know we're going to go in the pit. I know we're going to go in the pit. Let's just get the lithium and then go in the pit. Maybe I should drop some stuff first. I probably should. I'm not going to, but I should. I want to grab it. I've never seen this before, and it's really pretty. So we're going to grab as much as we can. I know this isn't what we're here for, but who cares, basically. I'm going to avoid big spooky arachnid-looking thing over there. And instead head into big spooky arachnid pit. Is this a terrible idea? This feels like a terrible idea. What just happened? Hello? Lead. But there's something on the... There's something there. What is that? I'm gonna shoot it anyway. Don't like this. I think it's above... Right, I need to... Okay, I don't actually have a way to harvest that stuff. Let's just carry on going. Oh, okay. I don't think that's meant to be down here. What is that? Copper... Okay, this is all a little buggy. I'm gonna run away. It's good to know that there's some stuff down here. Maybe when we're a little bit better equipped, we can come back and explore. We had a little look. That's about as brave as I am, frankly. Because it's kind of bugged out and it's kind of weird. And I just want to get some aluminium. We're so close to potential glory. Okay, I did a little research, so I thought I'd do a little addendum to the past video, since I now know, apparently, how to build walls. I'd like to say I was a little dumb. Because it says, indestructible tool needed for repairing any damaged structures, walls, vehicles, and droid. Also needed to build new walls. I completely missed that, and I spent a good 10 minutes running around like a freaking idiot, not really realizing that's how I did it. I feel stupid. Let's move on with our lives. So, that is how we build walls. There we go. We can build couplers, which I assume is to connect to new buildings, which seems important. We're also meant to be able to repair this guy, but I'm pretty sure every time I click him, it opens that. I think that's a bug. Anyways, so my plan for this is, at the moment, is we're going to work out how many buildings we need to connect to this, and then go from there. So, we need to attach a barracks, a biodome, and a lab. That means we need 3 couplers, okay? Let's put one there. I want them spaced out, I guess. And then normal walls and windowed walls. So what do we need for couplers? Couplers, we need rubber. Now, the problem with the rubber... is apparently there's actually something called a rubber tree out there in the wilderness. I've not found one yet, so we're going to ignore the couple of ones for now. And we're just going to hone in and focus on these windowed and normal walls. Now, glass is really easy to get, and I think windowed wall kind of sounds cooler than normal wall because windows. So what we need is 1, 2, 3, 4, frickin' hell. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 lots of this stuff for windowed walls. So we need 27 iron, 18 aluminium, 18 copper. So let's have a little look at what we've got right now. I went ahead and put all my materials back in the get the chisel out. Okay, so aluminium, we're set. Copper, we are set. I think we needed 18 copper. Iron is a bomb. So all we need to do is go get some iron and then make a little bit of glass, and we should be able to make a fully functional, completed habitat. And once that's done, we already have the resources necessary to make the indoor chemistry table kind of shebang. So, progress, finally. I'm really annoyed with myself for not spotting that. Grumble, grumble, grumble. It was dumb. There's no other way to put it. It was stupid. I should have seen it. I'm gonna grab the aluminium while I'm here, just because aluminium feels slightly rarer than copper and iron. Obviously this stuff does respawn nearby. We're in a really nice location, loads of stuff, like loads of resources right on my doorstep, really helpful. But I just want to make sure that we're hunky-dory on all those. Lovely jubbly, that'll do. That's definitely enough. Right! Let's build some walls. How much glass did we need for this as well? 2. So we need 18 pieces of glass. I think we've already got 10 or something. It's not a big deal either way. Glass takes no time at all. Let's go ahead and just shovel up some sand. Okay, I believe we've got enough glass. We also leveled up our tool proficiency a little bit. I think what you could theoretically do is just stand here with a shovel and just psh, and level it up. Although my shovel appears to be breaking. Yes, it's only on 20% durability, so that's why you can't. I think we're going to make these first two... No, never mind. Where's my multi-tool shebang? There it is. Lovely jubbly. Right. Windowed wall. F? Click? Hold F. That'll be good. Is this how we do everything? Okay. Meow. And then, so our next big goal, I think, is going to be to try and find these rubber trees, apparently. I don't know if we can make it with the chemistry table at all. There we go. Look at that. That's awesome. What a massive difference that makes. You can see outside, the roof is... let's go. Oh, that's cool. I'm pretty impressed with this. So we'll just replace coupling walls in there, and we can attach the 3 buildings that we can make. Can you tell I'm pretty happy? I think that's really cool. Can we take this apart now? There we go. Now we've got an inflatable dome kit on us, and it's not actually that heavy, so we can keep that with us now. Let's put that away. And what I need is my glass and steel that we made earlier. I think what we might do is actually take all this stuff and put the chest inside. I don't really see any reason to keep out here anymore. The forge has to stay outside, but the chest can probably come with us. And now we're gonna make a chemistry table. Ah. Oh, right, we don't need the forge to make that, that's why. Woo! First time walking in. Proper pressurized, proper actual... Like, before we were pressurizing so we could go back outside, it didn't make much sense, but this time... That's so cool! There we go. Oh, and it's got like a... Okay. There we go. Got ourselves a chemistry table. Right, what can we do with this? Chemistry table is specialized in a crafting table. Let's have a little look. So we can make rubber. Oh, we can make rubber. Although I don't have hydrogen, chlorine, or carbon. I've not seen pretty much any of those things. Human waste? Plastic? Okay. Wild fungus. I've not seen most of this stuff. We have seen gases, however. So I think our next... I'm going to go get rid of this steel. I think our next plan, then... I don't really know. Let me get rid of the steel, and then we can have a little think ready for the next episode. Because we don't have a bed, we've not been able to make a bed yet, because we don't have the rubber to make a bed. Don't know why a bed contains rubber. Does a bed contain rubber? That seems really stupid now that I think about it. Why is there rubber in a bed? Or iron up... Okay, so, we can't even do that anyway because we need the barracks. So for a long time still, this little inflatable dome and this little futon is still going to be our home because we need to be able to sleep in it. Barracks is going to be our first structure goal because I think it's the simplest. It just means we need to get these gases, we need to get lead, and we need to get rubber. That is our goal. That's what we're aiming for. That's what we're going to do next episode. Thank you for joining me again. All that kind of malarkey.